Guess we're going to need to reset the game. Yeah, that's what I figured. Oh well. Yeah, that's what I figured. Don't really care. I can do it for next time. It's not gonna be a huge difference. But I mean, it'll just make, you know, things feel a bit faster. Okay. It's tomorrow the toddler's waking up. Hello, Phoenix. Welcome to the live stream. I'm just gonna get some pictures of this because this looks to be hilarious. A whole bunch of pictures. I don't need to. Okay. What's your beef? Oh, you're just hot-headed. I can bump this up for you. Discipline, recent behavior, strict, yell up for making a mess. Stuff about doctors recently. Awesome. So if that is correct, a student, and a student, which means we'll be aging up some teens into young adults. Do your homework. Okay. And make a wish. Oh yeah, no, that's dangerous. Childish. Just get rid of these because you don't need them no more. And add birthday candles. And you will get creative. And now you get to make a wish. Yeah, I would be getting a little mad at them for that. Talented, sure, why not? Alright, and birthday candles. Okay, and now for you to take pictures with them all. Pictures with Asylum. That's cute. Take a picture with Belladonna. Yeah, good idea. You know, she's adorable. See if they can even second move on. Crocus. Belladonna's stealing his food. Nice. This is probably one of the worst angles. Alrighty. Okay. Oh, no, it is that ball. Actually, I kind of want to put... I'm going to put the kid ones on this wall. Actually, no, they could probably all... yeah, I'm going to do it on two different walls. Alright, since I'm here, might as well just do that. And put that back there. Here we go. Okay. That is... Oh, that one's Belladonna. That one's Crocus. Five. No, wait, no, that's... Okay, well, I think we have some obvious ones that we're not keeping. Six, eight, seven, five, and one. Jeez, neither of these ones came out too good. Six, eight, five, six. Dishman. Actually, do... No, it's not. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Alright. Baby challenge. Yeah, I thought you were opening on that side. Right name. E-L-Y-S-S-U-M. Dishman. I say Dishman just to be weird. You are Belladonna Basu. Belladonna Basu. And Crocus Basu. So you two are actually twins. Okay. And save and go to manage worlds. Okay, where are we at? An hour 20. I started really late then, didn't I? Okay. Okay, you know what? Okay. You, you, and you are moving out. We're gonna go to Newcrest. I don't know. Just sure. Quickly put a house down. Let's see what chocolate's left over, because I'm really craving chocolate. I think my sister used it to last the chocolate chips. It's empty. Great. Okay, you know what? Nope. Oh, yeah, it's a cafe, right? Yeah. Never mind then. Where's that one I was looking at? Was it this one? No, but that's actually pretty nice. Actually, you know what? Yeah. Oh, I think I just left. Nope, there it is. Okay. Say that to. Furnished. Yeah, sure. Whatever. There we go. Alright, thank you to whoever built this. I didn't catch your name, but thank you. That's actually a really cute house. Alright, and I'll furnish it later. Forgot what world I was in. Oh! Maybe it's not the SimCity save file I'm in then. No, it's not. Huh. I thought this was the SimCity save file. That's not. Oh, you know what? No, probably not. Oh well.